everyone, welcome to my channel. So for today, I will be doing a review about the current skincare products that I'm using for my newest skincare routine. So I think I have been using this product for almost 2 weeks. So far, okay naman yung face ko. Char. Unlike before, visible yung pimples ko, even when I do videos like this. So, ngayon, confident naman na ako na mag-video sa self ko. Kasi, hindi na siya masyadong visible. Pimple marks na lang. Although, meron akong mga bagong housemates. Housemates sa mukha ko. Ito, pimples ko malapit sa nose, and then this one. So, for today, hindi ko nakuha yung ibang products na ginagamit ko. Apat na naman sila. Apat. So, before, gumamit ako ng mga set. Beauty set. So, natry ko na yung mamahaling na beauty set. Nakatry na rin ako ng medyo murang beauty set. So, effective naman sila lahat. Kaya lang, ito kasing face ko, pag once na na-immune siya sa isang product, hindi na siya nagiging effective. I don't know. Hindi ko alam kung na-try nyo ba ng ganun yung face nyo or what. Gusto ko kasing mag-settle na sa product na effective sa akin. Ayoko na yung papalit-palit ng product na ginagamit. So, without further ado, let's start the review. So, for the soap, I am using this super mabango na soap. Sa lahat na nagamit ko na facial soap, ito yung pinakamabango sa lahat. Kasi usually, di ba, pag soap, lalo na sa beauty set, parang ang ano, yung amoy is matapang. At saka, basta yung matapang na amoy. But then, this soap is so different from the other. So, I'm using this Skinpotions Acne Pie Pimple Calming Soap. So, ito po yung ginagamit ko. Ganito siya. Kung tingnan mo siya, ang liit, di ba? But then, pag binuksan mo, actually, kinakas ko siya. This, I bought this for 220 pesos. Ito yung laman niya. As in, malaki siya. Kinakas ko siya. Kung gaano kalaki yung ano nyo, yung box niya, yun din siya kalaki. Meron siyang, I think, para siyang wheat. Cereal? Oatmeal, sorry. Oatmeal. Meron siyang oatmeal at bango niya talaga. It smells like parang vanilla na strawberry at yung kulay niya parang siyang taupe na grayish, I don't know. Basta ang bango niya, super yung bango. Ang ganda niya sa skin. Di ba yung ibang mga soap is pag ginagamit mo is after using it, then dinadab mo ng ano, ng towel is parang ang dry ng face mo. But then this soap, hindi siya talaga nakaka-dry sa face. And mabango siya. Ang tagal niya maubos. Feeling ko, aabot to sa akin ng 6 months. Or 1 year siguro. Kasi I still have yung maliit na cup ng soap doon sa ano ko, lalagyanan ng sabon. So, at saka hindi naman siya madaling maubos din. Kasi, face na naman yung ginagamitan ko. Kasi, pwede siyang sa body mo, especially yung sa may mga back acne, nakaka-dry din siya ng mga pimples. Actually, nakaka-dry siya ng pimples, but hindi siya nakaka-dry ng skin. Yun yung amazing sa kanya. So, basahin ko yung sabi ko, yung claims niya. A powerful anti-pimple soap crafted for sensitive and acne-prone skin. Visibly reduces acne in just days with added oatmeal rolls to soothe inflamed and itchy skin. This is so correct. Kasi nga, it really reduces acne. It really reduces my acne. As you can see, pimple marks, meron lang ako mga bagong, you know, housemates. Pero, unlike before, talaga na yung meron pa rin talaga dito sa mga cheeks ko, ganito ganyan. And what's nice about this is it is cruelty-free and Filipino-made. It's made in the Philippines, so dapat maging proud tayo at pangkilikin ang sariling atin. Instructions for use, produce enough foam to apply on your skin. Lather thoroughly on your body and face, rinse and pat dry. Warning for experience when using product, avoid contact with eyes. In case of eye contact, flush with water immediately. Yes. Siguro matapang nung siguro siya kasi mahapdi talaga siya sa mata. Pag nalagyan ng konti, dapat rinse ka agad kasi mahapdi siya sa mata. But so far, so good. I so love this soap. And next, for the toner, ang biggest problem ko sa face ko, aside from acne prone ako, oily, it all started, ito kasi talagang facial, no? Pag hindi na-maintain, syempre di ba pag napaka-facial ka, tinatanggal nila yung mga whiteheads sa face, kasi tinatanggal nila ganun. So, doon nag-start yung pag-open na malaki ng pores ko. Kasi hindi ko na-maintain, so mahilig ako mag-ganyan-ganyan sa nose ko. It's my biggest problem. Although, other products na na-try ko, nagta-tighten siya ng pores, but not as effective as this one. Imagine, 2 weeks pala akong gumagamit nito, mga mom cheese. And it's really, really effective for me. Kasi, hindi naman lahat ng nag-e-effect ng products sa akin or sa ibang tao is magiging effective din siya sa inyo. So, hihiyang-hiyang na din yan. So, this is the toner that I'm using. It's Dickinsons Original Witch Hazel Pore Perfecting Toner. So, I still bought this on Shoppee. Bought this online. Kasi, mas cheaper ang price doon. But be careful when you buy online kasi hindi lahat na magbibenta doon is authentic or original. So ako, in my case, before I buy the product, tinitingnan ko muna yung ratings ng other buyers and kung legit ba or maganda ba yung product. So this, I bought this, nalimutan ko lang yung name, but I'll just put it down on the description box kung anong store ko siya nabili. So ito yung from the name itself, Pore Perfecting Toner. So, it is fragrance-free, gentle skincare, gentle cleanses, plus conditions pores to maintain clear, smooth, and balanced skin without over-drying. Yes, I have an oily face, but kasi ibang toner na talaga. Yung ibang toner din, same sa soap, is after you use it, nagda-dry yung face mo. Hindi ko na mabilang ilang set or ilang products na nagamit ko. So far, dito ko nahiya. And I bought this for 499 pesos and this is 473 ml or 16 ohms ng toner. So I can use this for still 6 months. Hindi naman siguro 1 year, mga 6 months lang. Kasi ginagamit ko ito day and night. So this is 100% natural distilled witch hazel exclusive plant to bottle formula. So these are all organic. What I love about this is that organic po itong lahat. Ito organic. Ito, Skinpotions, Acne, so organic. It's on Dickinsons, Original Witch Hazel, Pore Perfecting Organic. So, it claims that it tones pores, removes and balances oil, soothes and refreshes skin, and helps repuff. So, yun yung claims niya. And so far, kita nyo naman, my gosh, ang lalaki ng pores ko dito before, but now, oh my gosh, as in, it is improving. And I so love it. So, the next product that I use is the Skinpotions Tomato Serum. So, this is a 30 ml product. Cruelty-free, all Skinpotions products are cruelty-free and made in the Philippines. So, it claims that imagine a clear, supple skin, our tomato serum can give you. This serum is formulated to make skin healthier and glowing, packed with large amounts of lycopene, proven to make pores appear smaller and give your skin that pinkish glow. So, I think it really helps with a combination of my Dickinsons Perfecting Toner and this tomato serum. Nag-tighten talaga yung pores ko. As in, promise, it really tightens. And my face is... wala akong ilagay na kahit ano sa face ko. I just put on my kilay and my lip tint. So, I think it is really effective for the pores. And for glowing, healthy skin, yes, I think so. And for pinkish, siguro, hindi ko pa siya masyadong nakikita yung pinkish glowing skin. Kasi, wala akong pink. Kita ng pimples ko pink. Hindi pa siya masyadong nagpipinkish yung face ko. But then, soon siguro, because I bought 2 bottles of this serum, siguro pag matagal-tagal ko na siyang magagamit, mapipink na siguro yung face ko. So yun, and then for exfoliator, I use St. Ives Apricot Facial Scrub. So yun yung pinaka-favorite ko exfoliator. Kasi hindi naman, I think hindi kasi dapat na everyday nag-exfoliate. So I just use the facial scrub for 2 times or 3 times a week na. So yun. So far, I am happy with the result of my face. So, ngayon, itong mga pimples mawawala dito in the near future. But, siguro ngayon, I have to drink a lot of water since hindi ako siya kasi talaga masyado umiinom ng maraming tubig. So, that's it. And thank you for watching. I'll just put on the description box the products that I use, where I bought it, and how much is the price. So, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel. And see you again soon. Bye!